Did you know in Jurassic Park, the famous scene with a hefty pile of Triceratops poop was actually made from mud, clay, and straw, and for texture, it was smeared with honey to attract insects, to give it a more realistic look. In a deleted scene in Jurassic World, there is a small callback to the Triceratops poop when Chris Pratt and Bryce Dallas actually smear dung on themselves to cover their scent.
That is one big pile of shit.